Assalamu alaikum. This math for class 3 and 4. Answer the following questions. 2 by 5 is a dense fraction. What kind of fraction 2 by 5? 2 by 5 is proper fraction. And 7 by 5 is improper fraction. 7 whole 2 by 5. This mixed fraction. We have to know. What is proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction? If numerator is smaller than denominator, it will be proper fraction. And if numerator is greater than denominator, it will be improper fraction. And the 7 whole 2 by 5, this is proper mixed fraction. What is 1 by 3 of 12 of mixed multiply? Let's do it here. 1 by 3 multiply 12. 12 is numerator and here denominator is 1. And this 3 is denominator. We have to divide numerator by denominator. 12 is divided by 3, 4. And 4 multiply 1, 4. Value of 1 by 3 of 12 is answer 4. 3 whole 2 by 5 of 25 equal to what? See this, 3 multiply 5, 15, 15 plus 2, 17, 17 by 5 of 25, 17 by 5 of 25, this 25 is divided by 5, 5, 5 multiply 17, 17 5s are 85 answer. 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter, 1 gram equal to 1000 milligram and 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. We have to learn all this. See this from your book. 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter. Learn all this from the book. 2 kg 20 gram equal to how many gram? 2 kg equal to 2000 gram plus 20. 2020 here we done. 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. 2 kg equal to 2000 gram. So 2 kg equal to 2000 gram plus 20. 2020 gram. How do we write 1 third? 1 by 3. 1 fourth? 1 by 4. 1 fifth? 1 by 5. Like this, 3 fifths, 3 by 5. Which one is smaller between 3 by 5 and 1 by 5? Here, denominator is same. This is numerator 1, this is 3. 1 is smaller, so 1 by 5 is smaller. 1 minus 2 by 5 equal to what? If we divide one thing in 5 and take away 2, if from 5 we take away 2, it will be 3 by 5. We can do it here. 1 minus 2 by 5. Then do 5. 5, 1 is 5. Minus 5 divided by 5, 1. 2, 1 is 2. Like this, you can do like this. But this is very easier if one thing is divided into 5 and take away 2. 5 minus 2 equal to 3. 3 by 5. 4 whole 3 by 5 equal to what? 4 whole 3 by 5 equal to 4 plus 3 by 5 equal to 4 whole 3 by 5. Dividend equal to what? Dividend equal to divisor multiply quotient plus remainder. You do this. Divisor equal to what? Dividend minus remainder divide quotient. How many vertex and angles are there in a triangle? In a triangle, there are 3 vertex and 3 angles. 12 multiply blank equal to 96. What will be in the blank space? Read 12 time table. 12, 8 as 96. So in the blank, it will be 8. Practice this. Thank you.